the guilt. When it was morning, all the chief priests and the elders of the people took counsel against Jesus to put him to death. They bound him, led him away, and handed him over to Pilate, the governor. Then Judas, his betrayer, seeing that Jesus had been condemned, deeply regretted what he had done. He returned the 30 pieces of silver to the chief priests and elders, saying, "I have sinned in betraying innocent blood." They said, "What is that to us? Look to it yourself." Flinging the money into the temple, he departed and went off and hanged himself. Blessed is the one whose fault is removed, whose sin is forgiven.
Blessed is the man to whom the Lord imputes no guilt, in whose spirit is no deceit.
You are my shelter. You guard me from distress. With joyful shouts of deliverance, you surround me.
Amen.